学校どうだった？楽しかった？美味しいよ。
結構、青物で遊ぶなよ。
ほら、ママの言うこと聞きなさい。
はい。
Once upon a time, there was a great marsh. There was a boy who would sit in the marsh and write a tale about a girl who could never tell the truth. He was very happyand waited patiently for a city to be built in the marsh. A great city with many people, so that they too could love his story, just as much as he did. The people cheered for the boy until they could cheer no longer.Then the boy wanted to find the girl and tell her about his success. However, she was nowhere to be seen. He searched through the desert. He searched through the ocean.He even climbed to the highest place in the world and still did not see her.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
海行ってくるね。
はい、気をつけて。いやーもう。
ごめん。
いえ、大丈夫大丈夫。
少なくとも物事は変わっていく。道は一つだけじゃないんだよ。
Drink.
Oh, no, I just came to say hello. Hello.
Look at all your letters. They were very pretty.
Where did you go? Well, there was one more. Please, don't read it now.
Yeah, sure.
You thought my letters were pretty. I thought you never got them.
I wanted to write back, but you don't even have this crazy idea of finding you in Japan.
I don't think that's crazy.
Well, we're here now, so.
I can't stay.
Why did you come here?
I told you.
Just to say hi.
That girl, she seemed very nice for you.
It's not like that. She's. We're just doing some shows together. You know, Anna, I really don't get it.
I'm just here on holiday.
And you come too?
I should go. Sorry.
When he returned to the city, there was a big sound. He did not know what it was, and no one else seemed to hear it. It became louder and louder, until eventually he heard the girl screaming. He felt her heartbeat in the road beneath his feet. Her hair caressed his face in the wind, and saw her tears pumping through the fountains of the great city. And returned to the highest place in the world, because it was a great city.